I born here.
That's right. I said, don't come here.
I'm not telling
nobody
you
wanna come in. Okay. Nobody wanna come in.
And I hope nobody comes come. Like you.
Yeah. We don't come in Mexico. You guys, no explain, and we go jail for that.
You're not allowed to be in Mexico.
Why?
Illegally.
I'm not illegal. I have a permission.
Have a permit,
I got everything. Okay.
If you have a permission, let me see it.
What is the permission? Okay, what kind of permission? We have a permission here. What permission here? Right here. Vehicle permission.
No, I'm not talking about the truck. I'm talking about you.
He said permission. What kind of permission? I take a video already. Oh my God, they say we go jail for that because we have a passport but we don't have a permission. I asked them what kind of permission. They said no immigration, illegal people.
Okay,
can you believe this?
No me quieren regresar mis papeles. And dicen que
no, I take a video already.
Primero están diciendo
we are nothing illegal, nothing scared.
Primero están diciendo que estábamos
what is the rule people as the worst people
tourists? Después de que nos movemos, dijimos, ok, let's go de nuevo United States. Y dicen, oh, no, van a ir a jail. ¿Por qué? Porque nos queremos largar. Entonces, ¿qué chingados estamos haciendo aquí en México? ¿No me quieren regresar mis papeles? ¿Los papeles de mis hijos están apuntando?
They say we need a baby passport for the crossing the Mexico. But we have our birth certificate.
Criminales o qué chingados, yo no sé. ¿Sí? Mi esposo tiene pasaporte.
Oh my God, these are so many people. I take it.